So it's with great joy that I now pronounce you to be husband and wife. David? You may kiss your bride. It is now my honor and my privilege to present to you Mr. and Mrs. David Hatcher.